Hi friends, welcome to my channel Movie Shuvi. Indian OTT platforms are on a roll today. There is so much of content on apps today that it is a nightmare for movie reviewers like myself to see all of it and give a very objective viewpoint. Many of such tired reviewers are clouded today and are already in doldrums, taking support of nepotism, Ananya Pandey and late Mr. Rajput to review any kind of movie and series today in order to get views. No wonder they are becoming a laughing stock today. But for you guys, the general public, it is a very good news as you guys can see a variety of content from various genres. Unlike the traditional TV, you can make a choice of any movie or series and sit at home in a very relaxed state of mind at a very convenient place and sometimes even see these movies and series discreetly. Today in this video, I shall quickly update you about 5 big releases on various OTT platforms like Netflix, Amazon Prime Video, Z5, etc., which got the viewers' attention. These new movies and web series are absolutely clean and can be watched with your family over a weekend. So let us start our countdown, but before that, do subscribe to my channel Movie Shuvi so that you can get the notifications as soon as I upload such videos only for you. At number one is Serious Men, which is a dark satire that got released on Netflix. It's a very unusual story of a father played by Nawazuddin Siddiqui who wants to give his son a great life in a very biased society, which is an Indian society driven by caste, religion and politics. Hence, he hatches a master plan to earn a very quick buck by conning the entire world in believing that his son is a mastermind, he's a genius with a very high IQ. The movie raises a very important societal issue that is related to inequality. Secondly, that it's not good for the children to bear the burden of their parents' ambition. Serious Men got people's attention because of its great star cast, of course, and the story, which is different with good natural dialogues. The acting performance by Nawazuddin Siddiqui and the young boy Akshat will touch your heart. The film criticizes a lot of things that happens in the society in a fun manner. Its IMDb rating of 7 is very impressive and a must watch. At number 2, guys, is Khali Peeli, starring Ishan Khattar and Ananya Pandey, and is available on Z5. It is out and out masala movie and surely a one-time watch. This movie got the limelight because of the new debate on nepotism. In a very confused state of mind, the audience today believe that all nepo kids are bad actors by default and all outsiders are good. Now, without talking in or against this thought process, Khali Peeli is a masala entertainer with good actor like Ishan Khattar who has proved his worth before as well. This film is a decent watch. Ishan Khattar is superb and the film holds in most parts. A time pass movie is something probably that we all need at time when people are just spilling mindless hatred all around. I really hope this madness ends soon and I hope less films suffer because of this kind of stupidity in the future, as a lot of jobs are at stake in Bollywood. At number 3 is Nishabdham, starring Anushka Shetty and R. Madhavan, that got released on Amazon Prime Video. Nishabdham got its attention because of its horror genre, which is one of the most liked genres in India. The plot revolves around a haunted house in which a world-renowned cello player is found dead. With a team of detectives determined to get to the bottom of the case and the list of suspects ranging from an interesting ghost to a missing young girl, Nishabdham promises to be an edge of a seat thriller that will keep the audience guessing until the very end. At number 4, guys, is The Walking Dead World Beyond that got released on Amazon Prime Video. If you are a fan of a quality zombie series and have been missing Walking Dead series for a while, here's the spin-off. The series is set in Nebraska 10 years after the apocalypse and features 4 teenagers in the lead. Since it will be the first generation to come of age in the apocalypse, some of them will turn out to be heroes while the others will be villains. At number 5 is Guinea Wet Sunny that got released on Netflix, starring Vikrant Messi and Yami Gautam in Hindi language. Sunny, played by Vikrant Messi, is a young man eager to get married. However, his dreams are crushed by constant rejection by women. He then decides to approach his former crush and resort to taking help from a professional matchmaker, that is his mother. It is a happy film with a lot of Punjabi nuances that will tickle your funny bone for sure. So guys, hope your weekend playlist is ready. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel Movie Shuvi for similar videos. Take care.